There are two things coaches on the hot seat probably want to avoid: big losses in rivalry games and calling out the fans. Enter Brady Hoke. After last week's 31-0 loss to Notre Dame, the Michigan head coach spoke to the media Monday and gave an odd comment about true Wolverine fans. If they're truly fans, they'll believe in these kids and what they've done and the hard work they've put in, Hoke said. If they're not, they won't. Things got a bit more interesting Thursday, when Hoke claimed he was misquoted when discussing the fans. Multiple reporters disagree,